Greetings to our friends in from Philippines. I'm gonna type the Globe LTE APN settings on this smartphone, and this LTE is only for postpaid customers only. Okay, so if you have a postpaid account, then this is APN is for your phone, and for prepaid customers, there is another APN. So please find that video on my channel. I'm gonna try to make a playlist from Philippines, and also on the video description, so find that. Link over there. Okay, so open a settings and go to more, and then go to cellular networks. Okay, and before continuing, you're gonna open the preferred network type. So for you that you have the postpaid LTE account, you're gonna have to check the LTE on. Okay, and that means automatically will switch to LTE 4G, 3G, 2G. So LTE will catch up if you are under the coverage of LTE. I know that there is various in the area, so it depends on the area you live. If you have LTE coverage, then automatically will catch up the signal. If not, but you're gonna be under 4G, 3G, or 2G, whatever another speed that Globe has on your area. Okay, so once you select that one, just we're gonna continue and go to access point names. Open a new window. You can edit this one or you can open a new one, it doesn't matter. You're gonna go to the right top corner of the screen, switch the three dots, and go to new APN. Some phones, you're gonna see a plus symbol, touch that one. Some other phones need to go to the bottom on the menu, hit down to open a new APN, okay? So once you open it, just go to name, and you're gonna type here my Globe internet. Okay, so MYGLOBE as a internet. Okay, like that. Okay, my Globe internet, just hit OK to save it. And then you're gonna go to APN, you're gonna type internet all lowercase. So internet dot Globe internet.globe.com com.ph as a Filipinas. Okay, like that. So just hit OK to save it, and then we're gonna leave everything in blank. You wanna find out MCC, okay, at the bottom. MCC is very important here. If you're taking your phone from other country to Filipinas, then you need to delete any values and enter mobile country code, which is 515 from Filipinas, and then hit OK to save it. We're gonna edit MNC, mobile network code, delete 260 or any other value, and enter 02. Okay, that's for the mobile network code for Globe LTE, so hit OK to save it. Now is everything set as it is. We're gonna go to the right top corner of the screen with the three dots and select save APN, okay? Other ones need to go to the plus symbol, other phones need to go to the menu to save it. Okay, so you see that right there, the APN, so just touch the circle to activate it, okay? So that is on. So at this point, you should be able to see any internet symbol on the type of the notification bar. Okay, if you don't see anything, so just go back and make sure that data roaming is on, and gonna go back and find data usage and make sure that cellular data is on. Okay, some phones you're gonna find cellular data and data roaming on the same page, but this one is various different to different pages, so make sure that it's on. Okay, and after that, you should be able, if not, just reboot your phone, restart it, power off and power on again, and then try access to the internet. Okay, if after that you're not able to access the internet, please go back to settings, more, and then cellular network, and then access point names. Okay, you're gonna edit the APN that we just type, which is the My Glove Internet, and make sure that APN type you may want to check default and SUPL. Okay, it depends on your phone. In some phones, you have to type it. So you need to type it. Just type internet. Okay, and that's it. Just type the word internet, and that's it. You need to check it. Just you can leave default checked and SUPL because you don't see any internet here. So just go to SUPL and just set OK and go back. And you should be able to access the internet after this. Okay. If not, you still, I'm gonna give you a last step, last tip. Okay. So go back. And then I'm gonna go to this section where preferred network access point name. So you're gonna hit network operators. So you wanna do here is you're gonna register your SIM card to the tower of a Glove. And this is the company Glove. So right now it's searching network. So once on the screen appears Glove, just select it, and you should be able to see a message at the bottom says register on network. If you get a message saying unable to register on network, try second, third time. See if at the fourth time you're still not able to get the message saying register on network, then you may have problems with your SIM card slot. Sometimes might be defective that doesn't read your SIM card, and sometimes just okay. So this is the network that the search find it. Okay, and you're just gonna find different companies maybe, or just the Glove, or any subsidiary network from Glove. Okay. So once you select the let's say that this one is Glove, so just select Glove. You're gonna see register on network at the bottom side. Okay. If the message here says unable to register on network, then try second, third time. After fourth time, if not, then your, like I said, your SIM card slot might be defective and doesn't read your SIM card properly. Or you can call this customer service and have them verify the IMEI number. Okay, to verify the IMEI number is good, because if you're taking your cell phone from another country to Philippines, then some other countries, they start blocking the IMEI, a blacklisted database. They call us a blacklisted IMEI. That means that somehow it's been blocked from the manufacturer or carrier. So please verify that before change anything, fix your phone or something. Okay, my friends, so I hope this APN might help you. Please let me know on comments if this didn't work, or even if this worked for you, please let me know so I can keep this video here in my channel, or if not, so I can find out or research any other options on how to make this APN fix. And also, you need the other APN for prepaid LTE or prepaid customers, please find it also on my video description or channel. Okay, and thanks so much for choosing my video. Any other questions, let me know.